same way it works on muscles to make them not contract so the skin doesn't wrinkle, it the same substance becomes acetylcholine, a neurotransmitter. It actually stops the sweat gland from secreting the fluid.